What happened to the Meraglim? The Meraglim came to Israel and left in court. Nothing. And what you know, Zohar Kodesh says, the Mamash came to Israel and just didn't feel anything. When they had Shabbos in the Midbar with Moshe Rabbeinu, with Aaron HaKohen, with Gewalt. 40 days they had Shabbos in Eretz Yisroel, they didn't feel anything. That's the Eretz Ocheles Yeshver. Mamash eats away everything you have. Nothing left.
It's a good parable.
What?
Gives you ulcers.
What do you want to do? Well, Mordechai, I know what you mean. I'm sorry, what? You see what it is? Because Eretz Yisroel, Kavu, you hear what Brochel is asking me. So why was it really this way? What kind of a test was it? And how come Kolev and Yeshua came back and this is 12 hours more at Moed? Gewalt. And this is Mamash from the Zohar Kodesh. You know, in the Midbar, everything is coming down from heaven. You don't have to do anything. Pick up the man, you get the Torah. That's God, you have to do it. And they didn't know you had to do that. They thought you're coming into Eretz Yisroel. You put chickens in front of you and you feel the bit of Shabbos. No, the moms have to work on it. Hey, darling. Come here, friend. You see, I want you to know something. What are we doing on Tisha B'Av? When I say Gewalt Torah,